Hey up, how you doing? We're back for part two of episode one of High School Musical, the musical, the series. If you haven't watched part one yet, check the link in the description. And please like and subscribe and comment if you wish. It's part two. Let's play.
Stop wasting your time. You don't need to massage Miss Jen's bruised ego just because her lights went out on Broadway.
That's not why I'm auditioning.
I'd love you, Teresa Ryan.
The teacher is so cynical.
You are giving Major Taylor vibes. You're...
Taylor.
Probably a Chad.
Kelsey.
Miss Darkus.
I'm dying. I'm deceased, yes.
I'm dying. I'm deceased.
I dabble. You ever written a song?
I mean, nothing I've ever shared with anyone.
I always thought the drama...
She's good, about to write the best song that has ever been written. This bitch with the facial expressions in the background.
You're reading for Ryan, right?
I think he'd rather play Sharpay.
I love that. That is so fresh. People think of theater teachers...
I hope he is playing Sharpay. That will be great.
But we're...
Most Instagram followers make something like that. Doesn't know I exist.
Aww.
This could be the start of something new.
He could play Troy.
It feels so right to be here with you.
Oh.
And now looking in your eyes, I feel in my heart the start of something new.
That was good. Oh. Oh yes, I hope he gets there on time.
I know that something has changed, never felt this way.
She could play Gabriella, she's got a good voice.
Something that isn't worth doing, which isn't at all intimidating, at all.
So she's like that because her mum's pushy.
What thing?
The thing where you talk in a vague British accent and you get nervous.
Hey, why am I so awkward?
Listen to me.
I didn't notice.
You got this. You didn't miss a beat. You did that yourself.
He. How they speak to each other is great.
I really appreciate that. Oh my god, I'm doing it again.
Yeah, I just want them to be friends.
Total weirdo. And 100% real, and that is why I love you.
I love you.
Oh yeah, we're gonna see what he actually... He didn't say anything.
Yeah, it's just...
Oh.
It's a really big thing to post online.
To post online?
Look,
Oh, what the fuck? What was the issue here? Why?
And,
Were you just scared?
You're just... I'll text you.
This is a little sad. I don't, Bless them both. They're both really young, aren't they? And then he just, is he called CJ or something? That other guy just said he loves her.
Usually plays farm animals and trees.
Okay, Nina.
Usually plays farm animals and trees.
Am I too late? Am I too late?
No, you can still audition.
Troy would have arrived on time.
No, he wouldn't.
Let me do the talking. Okay, Nini. Let's try this again.
Troy would have arrived late. Exactly like that.
Wait for the lights to come back on. I don't want this to throw you. I'm not thrown.
Bless you. You're going to sing in the dark.
In my own world, didn't understand that anything can happen. Take a chance.
Her version of this is I love.
I never believed in what I couldn't see. I never opened my heart to all the possibilities.
Oh, look at them shining the fucking spotlight on the star.
This could be the start.
She's wearing the dress.
To be here with you.
Her version of this song is right up there. Oh wow, this is so good and different.
Part of something new.
Go off, girl. That was amazing. Did you see her confidence as well?
I only needed 32 bars, but I appreciate your commitment. You, late boy.
They only needed 32 bars. It's a little bit awkward. Oh, yes, I like this little mate.
What kind of spell is this elevated IQ temptress girl cast that suddenly makes you want to be in a musical?
Has he watched a different version of this film? That is not right, is it?
Beating yourself up for totally blowing it. And look, Troy, even if you never said the L word to Gabriella, is this like not even a word your parents say to each other?
Oh!
That doesn't mean that you don't.
He loved her and he freaked
Maybe
out and pushed her away.
For the right time to say it.
He wanted, he so loved her. Oh! Stab me in the heart.
So that she could.
I love him. I want to hear him sing.
Oh, no, actually, if you don't mind, I kind of prepare my own song.
Sure.
Interesting. Is he going to do her song, I'm Going to Cry? Is it the song that she wrote for him? Is it? If it is, I'm about to die. Is.
So much has happened, think of what we've done. Time that the earth has traveled round the sun.
I like his voice as well.
It's not, just in case it's not what I'm saying, is this what I'm saying, is this? I think it kinda, you know.
Oh.
I think it kinda, you know. Talk all night and not run out of things to talk about.
I love it.
Something that you know. I think you
kind of, you know, you know, you know.
I think you kind of, you know.
I love this song. I love his voice. I love them too. I'm on the ship. The friend is so over it. I love her.
Yes, I'm saying that.
Say it louder, please, and look her in the eyes.
You know, you know.
I love that.
Hashtag ultimate comeback.
That?
What are you doing here?
I'm auditioning.
You hate musicals.
That's a little harsh.
I mean,
you got kicked out of The Greatest Showman because you kept yelling, "That's not realistic on the screen."
That was the old me. The new me thinks musicals are awesome.
Does he? Nah.
Well, let me tell you.
I don't want him to pretend.
All right, the old me had her heart broken. Okay, and then she went away and she found herself. And you don't get to show up now. Just to try and.
Stand up for yourself, girl. Look after yourself. I love this.
That's what I mean. I always believed in you. In us.
This is going to be an interesting arc.
Teachers would wait
their relationship. Instinct. Always go with the underdog, she said. She's got it, hasn't she? Nene is going to be Gabriella. Let's have a look. Are you going to be Troy? Ricky! Oh! Oh my god! EG is the understudy!
Oh. Buckle up, Wildcats. It's about to get real.
I love this one.
5, 6, 7, 8.
Shit's about to get real. Wow. Are these the real auditions? The talent of them all. Wow. Jesus, they're all so good. Look at the talent. Yeah. That's me at the end. Wildcats! Boom, 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 ba-da-boom, boom, 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 ba-da-boom, boom. I really like this so far. I feel like I will continue to love it. I can't wait till I find out everybody's names. I'm going to have to look them up because there's a lot of them. But the main girl, Olivia, the main girl, I like her. I really like that we've seen a couple times that she's like standing up for herself and stuff. Even though I think that I do understand where her like ex-boyfriend was coming from. He was like really scared. And his mum and dad have got issues going on, haven't they? Because his mum's like always in Chicago and never at home. Olivia's character's got gay mums as well, lesbian mums. Yes, give me the representation. And her best friend, of course, I love. Her best friend's my favourite so far. That version of It's the Start of Something New that she sung, that I can't remember, I'll find out the names, don't worry. But the version of that song that she sung, I really liked. And I feel obviously there's a million versions of that song out there now. Yeah, it still felt new and fresh to me, which I loved. And I wouldn't have minded if it didn't, but it did. Them speaking into the camera is going to be one of my favourite things. I already know it is. You know the girl that was wearing the headset and she did like the hashtags and stuff. And at the end when she was like, shit's about to go down. I really like that character as well. I feel like she's going to have a lot of funny lines. And Carlos, of course. I love Carlos. Fucking iconic. So yeah, I'm going to go. I'll be back for episode 2. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you for the next one. Ta-ra.